Hello guys, my name is Mikey, and welcome to my new Back to Your Childhood series. When I was a kid, I was a huge PBS Kids fan, and still am as of today. But today, I'm going to talk about a show on PBS Kids that I watched all the time. And that show is Dragon Tales. The show was produced by Sesame Workshop, formerly Children's Television Workshop, the company that was best known for shows such as Sesame Street, Ghost Rider, and The Electric Company. The show is about two kids named Max and Emmy, who move into their new home and discover a drawer with a magical dragon scale inside. The dragon scale takes them to a magical place called Dragonland, after a rhyme is said. There, in Dragonland, Max and Emmy meet their dragon friends, Ord, a huge blue dragon with a big, huge appetite and a scaredy dragon. Cassie, a pink female dragon who is shy and demure and shrinks when she's feeling sad. Zack and Wheezy, a two-headed dragon who learn how to work and cooperate together. And Quetzal, a Spanish-speaking teacher at the school in the sky. There were also recurring characters in the show. Besides the five main dragons, there were recurring characters such as Lorca, an orange dragon with cerebral palsy, Sid Sycamore, a talking tree who loves telling tree-related jokes, and Mungus the Giant, a friendly giant who lives in a castle in the clouds. There are also many recurring minor characters, such as Cyrus, a sneaky serpent who loves to steal eggs to eat, Cassie's younger siblings Kiki and Finn, the giant of Nod and his Nodlings, Polly Nimbus the weather dragon, Dr. Bubblegon, and many more. The show went on hiatus following the death of their executive producer, Nina Elias Bamberger, and returned in 2005 for their third season with a new human character named Enrique, from Colombia. In my opinion, Enrique wasn't the best for me, but the show was still great. Sadly, Dragon Tales went off the air in September 2010, but episodes are still available to watch on YouTube.